So we are on another mountain bike ride in the whole hills of Kuchina, and we are just enjoying the weather, and hopefully we're gonna get somewhere around here. Okay, I'm barefooting again, but this time it's in the woods and it's really like dry. It hasn't been raining for like 3 weeks now, and it's really hard, the surface. I don't know how you have to train to be able to go efficiently on the surface for a long time. There are like little rocks cutting in my this is so uncomfortable. Oh my god, it is really bad. This is not how I was imagining barefoot walking. Like, if you wanna make it for a hike somewhere, like, there's no way you can. No. I don't think shoes are such a bad invention after all. If we need like a soft surface to walk on, we've been wearing shoes for years and years, and it would take like 5 years of barefoot walking to get adjusted to this. Oh, it's fucking pure suffering, man. Oh god, it's like, this is like walking on a glass or something. Oh.
Fairy lights burning to my bones, blurry nights reaching to my soul. Like a fever, I can feel you taking all the control. Stumbling, tripping on the sky, you and I sipping on the night. Spinning like wish I had fallen deep in the ride. Your cocaine colors in my blood. These two are hard to find a high. Liquid love is filling up.
Bye to everybody. Bye bye everybody.
Euphoria forming, yeah, we love the chase.
floating as we're waiting for the crash of the waves. Your cocaine colors in my blood, these two wild hearts define the high. Liquid love is filling up.
So we're going for another mountain bike ride in the Serbian mountains called Homolje. And today we plan to explore the road up there. But it's been raining today a little bit, so the road might be a little bit muddy. It was already there, harder to get up. But we'll give it a go anyway. You can see the tires are muddy as well. So we got water. I even brought a water filter. Oh my god, what was that? I brought a water filter and we're good to go, drink from the rivers. Scared of going on the stairs. Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on, Eddie.
A few more steps, Eddie.
Come on. Yeah. Nice.
Thank you guys for watching these vlogs from Serbia. I hope you enjoy them. And make sure you stay tuned for our next big adventure, which is hiking and camping in Serbian woods. It's gonna be really amazing. And as always, stay adventurous.